These are stamps of Adolf Hitler. For every stamp that was printed with his portrait, Hitler himself would get a small royalty. But this is another story. From February 5, 1945, Allied planes began dropping bombs on mail trains. Bags filled with anti-Nazi propaganda were then dropped onto these wreckages, where they got mixed up with the mail and was delivered. It was a way to demoralize the German people in the hopes that they would revolt against the Nazi regime. This was the stamp they put in the envelopes along with other propaganda materials. It's such a beautiful design that I made a version of it. I cut up thousands of stamps of different shades of brown, purple and white and glued them together. I tried to be as faithful as possible to the original fake. Operation Conflict was justified because its intention was to bring down an evil dictator and regime, even though its mission was to spread misinformation and confusion. What is my propaganda in making a copy of it?